can change color by actively tuning the spacing between these guanine crystals. And what that does is it changes the wavelength of light that is reflected off of those crystals and thereby changes the hue or the color of the chameleons.
Oh,